jail. I am too old to be chasing you around. I swear, I don't know who needs a leash more, you or that dog.
Morning, Miss Sam.
Morning, Mom.
And why are you two standing around? The leaves are turning over. A storm's coming. Can't you see?
Well, we're still cleaning up the last.
Oh, go on. Get everything back to the house and lock down the shutters. And take this dog with you. So, I guess you won't be helping me with the laundry today. Oh, Dorothy, I don't know what to do with you.
You don't have to do anything.
Well, that'll make a nice break from worrying about you day and night.
Why should you worry? You're not my mother.
No, I'm your mother's big sister. And when your face gets all balled up, mad like that, it's almost like having her back with me. You're so like her. Stubborn, strong, smart, and beautiful.
But I don't belong here. I hate that school and everyone in it. I want to go back home. To Omaha, where I come from.
Sweet girl, if I had the magic to put your mama and daddy back in that house, I'd snap my fingers and they'd be waiting their supper. But you know as well as me, your folks are gone. Gone, baby. Lost that accident. And all the wishing in the world ain't gonna change that.
Back there is my home.
Back there ain't nothing but an empty apartment.
And my school, and my friends, and no one writing me to do chores or watching over every little thing I do 24 hours a day.
Oh, I remember a time not so long ago. You used to like me watching over you. Used to be your favorite aunt. You think I give you chores to be a pain? Oh, being part of a family guarantees you always got love. But you got responsibilities too. Home is something gotta be earned. Now the storm may wane on one little girl to come to her senses. Let's go, child. We need to get to shelter. Much as I love you, much as I think I know it's right, I can't lock you up in your room for the rest of your life. All I can do is pray that you'll choose the path that'll lead you back to the ones who love you. Oh, Dorothy, I know it's been tough, but I'm here for you. We have each other, just like we always have. We better get inside. This storm means business.
That. Who are you?
I'll be the one asking the question from here on out.
From here on in.
From here on in or out. This here is a murder investigation.
Murder?
Murder!
I don't know anything about murder.
That's what they all say.
Is that guy a house?
It's my Aunt Em's house.
Ask her about these feet.
And are these feet sitting out on your Aunt Em's house?
I don't know. It appears so.
And is the person attached on feet dead?
How should I know? I'm no doctor.
Psst, there's a house sitting on top of her. You, do the math.
Let the witness answer.
It appears so.
Well, there you have it. A murder victim, a murder suspect, and a murder weapon. What's on the jury?
Guilty!
You passed the finding of this court. You've been found guilty of murder in the house degree. Bang! Throw her up!
What? I don't understand. Who is she?
It's
ifs, thanks to you, it's a wants. She was Evermean.
The wicked witch of the east.
And they didn't call her Evermean for nothing.
What's her in my sandwich? 2, 4, 6, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Where is it? Where's the thing that nearly knocked me out of the sky?
Who is she? Who is she?
I'm the Good Witch of the North. Doesn't ring a bell? Well, perhaps you know me better by my stage name, Atta Pearl, the Feel Good Girl. I do magic tricks. What's that? Is that my sister? Oh no, not my poor, evil, heartless, oldest sister.
Didn't mean to kill her.
Woo, you did the world a multitudinous service by killing old Evermean. Bottom line, honey, this chick put the ug in ugly. But you know, you're awfully young to be killing witches. You don't plan to kill any more of us, do you?
What? No.
Good, because there's only three of us left. There's me, of course, the Good Witch of the North. And then there's Eveline, the Wicked Witch of the West. And then there's our sister Glinda, the Good Witch of the South. Yeah, she's something special.
But where am I?
You're in Munchkin Land, in the great land of Oz.
Oz? But where's my home? Where's Aunt Em? Where's Omaha?
Omaha?
I just want to get home.
Well, that's not something I can do. I'm afraid for that, you're going to have to see the WIZ.
The WIZ? What's a WIZ?
What's a WIZ? Oh, darling, he's the ultimate. The main man. Bottom line, honey, numero uno.
But how do I find him?
Catch this, honey. Sweet thing, let me tell you about the world and the way things are. You've come from a different place, and I know you've traveled far. Now that you've told me what it is, right to ya.
He's the wizard.
He can send you back through time by running magic through ya. All of the superpowers his.
Da, 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 da.
Listen and I'll tell you where he is.
He's the wiz and he lives.
Child, and lay it on the wizard. He'll fix you a drink that'll bubble and foam.
Da, 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 da.
And in a flash, you will be home.
He's the wiz, and he lives in Oz. He's the wiz.
He's the wizard. Silver slippers are now yours.
I've never had anything so fine.
Put them on, but be sure to never take them off. Not until you get home. They have super special secret powers.
Like what?
What's the point of a secret if you're gonna go blabbing it to everyone? Just promise you won't take them off for anyone until you get home.
I promise, but where's the Emerald City?
Just follow the yellow brick road.
The yellow brick road?
Yeah, the yellow brick road!
And remember, don't ever take those slippers off. Oh, and watch out for the poison puppies and the calidas and also the flying monkeys. Once they get a hold of you, they'll never let go.
Attapro? Where's the yellow brick road?
There's a feeling here inside that I cannot hide, and I know
I'm not sure I am aware if I'm up or down, if I'm here or there. I need both feet on the ground. Maybe I'm just going crazy, letting myself get uptight. I'm acting just like a baby, but I'm gonna be alright soon as I get home. Soon as I get home. In a different place, in a different time, different people around me. I would like to know of the different world and how different they find me. And just what's a whiz? Is he big or he scary? If I ask to live with a whiz, even hear me, how will I know then if I'll get home again? I wish I was home.
Well, what do you know? The Yellow Brick Road.
And divine,
delicious
and nutritious.
Brother Crows, this is good stuff here.
I'm glad you fellas are enjoying your breakfast. Hey, fellas, is today the day you're finally gonna help me get down from here?
Help you down?
Man, what's going down in that hayloft you call ahead?
Didn't we tell you yesterday, and the day before that, and the day before that,
that you can't get down?
This is your life, buddy. All hung up.
Besides, Clyde, us crows are just thinking of you. There ain't nothing to get down for.
But I was just thinking, just once, fellas, for a little while, just to take a walk in my garden. Wouldn't that just be terrific, fellas?
Walk?
You can't walk.
Why, you just strap, April dummy.
You're right, fellas. I was just being selfish.
And stupid as usual.
But I was reading just this morning that most people...
Look, didn't we tell you reading was a waste of time?
But Bacon's here said...
Bacon? Once over lightly, please.
Knowledge is power, see? And Cicero, he said...
Cicero, row, row your boat.
More men I know by study than by nature.
Ain't no way, ain't no way.
And over here, see? Especially apropos my situation, i.e. stuck up on this here pole, do not accept any situation, question, argue, and explore.
Now, who are you going to believe? Mr. Nobody on that old piece of paper? Our good friends, the crows.
Yeah, who have dedicated their lives to educating you.
Yeah, that's true.
Sounds to me, fellas, like old garbage guts here, don't forget the Coco Mammoths again.
Fellas, I did not forget the Coco Mammoths, please.
Run them by me, run them by me.
Thou shalt honor all crows.
Right on, right on.
Proceed.
Thou shalt stop reading all bits of paper and literature.
Trash to rash.
And the most important one.
Thou shalt never, never get down off of this here pole.
You got it, Clyde. And the crow anthem.
I have to sing that thing again.
You got libretti till you get it.
Elucidate.
Like to stay in the same.
You get it way over your head, and you've only got yourself to blame. Said you can't win, child.
You can't win, child.
You can't break even, and you can't.
to ease your state of mind.
So you lay back and you smoke that smoke and you drink a glass of wine.
Say you can win, child.
You can win, child.
You can break even and you can get out of the game.
Do you think you can scare us?
You listen up. I already killed a wicked witch this morning, and I wasn't even mad at her, so.
Well, I guess not.
I'll catch you later.
Gone now. You can come down. Oh, thank you, but I need a little help. So you mean the only thing standing in between hanging up there and living it up down here, were those crows?
Well, they said you couldn't do it, and you believed them.
Oh, man, if I only had a brain, I would have figured that out a long time ago.
Well, there you go with that negative thinking. Everybody has a brain.
Uh-uh, not me. Look.
You have to come with me to see the Wiz.
The Wiz?
He lives in Emerald City, and there's nothing he can't do. He's gonna get me home and I bet he can get you some brains.
Me? I'm gonna get some brains? Woo-wee, I hope my head can handle it.
But just keep on stepping on the road that you choose. And don't give up walking, cause you gave up shoes. Come on and ease on down, ease on down the road. Come on and ease on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be alone. Come on, ease on down, 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 ease on down the road.
Coming from over there.
Wait, what should we do?
Go over there.
Oh, you.
Someone's in trouble. What is it?
Well, I've seen some dope fresh crockpots in my day, but never anything like.
Shh. He's trying to say something.
Oil.
What was that?
I need oil.
He said he needs oil.
Oh, oil.
Have STP, Chris could be just fine. Toss more to me, go on hit my shoulder blades. Say all that don't gotta lubricate, sure done got it made. Toss more to me, let it sit down my son. Standing here in one position sure can make one tie. Tie some to my elbows and to my fingers if you would. Come on, slide some more to me, girl. Woo! Don't that feel good? Come on now, slide some more to my feet. Hey, hey, hey! Look, I got toes again. Come on, toss more to my knees and let me see if I can bend. Toss more to me, say I'm beginning to feel fine. Come on, toss more down my throat and let me lubricate my mind. And let me lubricate my mind. Oh, let me lubricate my mind.
I do not know how to thank you.
Well, you can start by saying goodbye. Come on, Dorothy, let's go.
How did you get everyone set up like that?
Oh, well, would you mind? Well, I was out here fixing stuff, and the stranger storm blew in. Before I could duck for cover, I was rusted solid.
That's terrible.
Yeah, well, that's life. Come on, Dorothy, let's go.
Well, I gotta say, I've never met a man made of before.
And you've never met a talking scarecrow either. I guess it's just one of those days. Can we go now?
What's your hurry, son?
We have a date with the Wiz. He's gonna get Dorothy back home and get me some brains.
He can do that?
He can do anything. He's the Wiz.
I wonder... No.
What?
Well, you know I wasn't always made of tin. There's a time I was flesh and blood, just like you. Anyway, the problem was there was this other gal. Not so much a gal, but a witch.
Which?
Evermane, Wicked Witch of the East. Y'all know her?
You could say we ran into each other. So, what happened?
Well, I swear I never encouraged it, but little Evermane was sweet on me. And didn't care that my heart belonged to Bertha. I know I should have manned up and told her, but before I could, old Evermane caught us kissing in the woods. Before I knew it, she sent a lightning bolt across the river, and I was like this, all ice cold and steely hard. But that wasn't the worst thing old Evermane ever done to me. She said if she couldn't have my heart, then no one could. So without a heart, I had to let Bertha go.
That is the saddest story I've ever heard. Come on, Dorothy, let's go.
You don't suppose the Wiz could?
Of course he could get back your heart. You should come with us to Emerald City. When the Wiz hears your story, he'll never turn you away.
You really mean it? My nightmare's finally over. Show me the way.
Pick your right foot up, put your left foot down. Come on, let's keep moving. Don't you lose no ground. Cause the road you're walking might be long sometimes. So just stick with me and you'll be just fine. Come on, and it's on down the road. Come on, and it's on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be alone. Come on.
Is on down the road. Ah! Say what you wanna, but I'm here to stay, cause I'm a mean old lion. You can go where you want, but don't get in my way. I'm a mean old lion. Now you'll be standing in a draft if you don't hear me laugh. And if I happen to come around, better hope that I don't frown. Cause I just might knock you down. Cause I'm a mean old lion. I'm a mean old lion. I'm a mean old lion. You know you could cause permanent damage that way.
And you call yourself the king of the jungle?
See any other cat begging for the gig?
You should be ashamed of yourself going around going with folks. You're nothing but a great big coward.
Shh. Well, you don't have to scream it for the whole neighborhood to hear. I don't want all the little forest creatures getting wise, ganging up on me. Oh, what's the use? I'm just a big old scaredy cat. That's all I'm ever going to be. I tried getting help from this old owl, but all he did was make me lie down on a couch and ask me a bunch of silly questions like, why are you here? What do you want? What do you think this means? I said, I think this means you ripped me off because I gave you money and you ain't give me nothing.
You poor thing.
Great. Now I got little girls pitying me.
It could be worse. At least this forest is a nice home.
Yeah, and you still got a heart.
And a brain.
But what's the use of all that if you don't have the courage to get out of bed?
Well, maybe, just maybe, if you come with us to see the Wiz, he might be able to give you back courage.
Guy! Just like that!
I mean, I don't see why not. He's gonna give Scarecrow a brain, give Tin Man a heart, and he's gonna get me home.
Cause there may be times when you wish you wasn't born, and you wake one morning just to find your courage gone. But just know that feeling only lasts a little while. And so stick with me and I'll show you how to smile. Come on and he's on down the road. Come on and he's on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be alone. Come on, he's on down, he's on down. He's on down, he's on down. He's on down, he's on down the road.
Wait, everyone, where did the road go?
Where did the what?
Has anyone seen the yellow brick road?
We were just on it.
And now we're not.
Well, it's got here somewhere. Roads don't just get up and walk away.
Anybody else notice how dark it's getting?
What was that?
What?
She's getting all hysterical now.
I'm not getting hysterical now, just give me a minute.
Listen, if we're going to get to Emerald City, we've got to find that road.
Wait. How about this? There's four of us and four different directions. If we each pick a direction, we'll eventually find the yellow brick road.
Good plan.
Let's move out.
Those are the colors on the board. Where are we about?
Oh, thank you, Tin Man. If you hadn't come back when you did,
I'll mollywop any fool that tries to step to you.
And you, Scarecrow, you really surprised me.
Whoa, wasn't no big thing.
And you, Lion.
I can't wait to hear what she has to say about this quivering, cowering mess.
Well, it wasn't my fault. I had a furball.
That's exactly what you are, a big furball.
Stop, I saw him knock on one of those things.
Miss Dorothy, it chipped on his tail.
Well, he could have run away, but he didn't. He stood tall.
Until he played dead.
Oh, he's right. Y'all just need to go on ahead with me. Ain't no whiz in the world that can fix this mess.
There is a place we'll go where there is mostly quiet. Flowers and butterflies, a rainbow lives beside it. Mighty roar will start the sky to cry in. Not even lightning will be frightening my lion.
What are these, just flowers?
No, these are the puppies I was warned about. Stay back, they're dangerous.
You mean like poison ivy?
No, they're worse than that.
The munchkin said once they get a hold of you, they'll never let go.
What are they up to?
They're up to no good. Well, this is my corner of the forest, so y'all need to step back and let a lion do what a lion has got to do. Ladies, any of you care for a dance?
Oh, lion, don't!
Ladies, for that wonderful dance.
Booyah!
That's my lion.
Good job.
Now, I do believe we have a meeting with the Wiz, yes?
Well, there's the remote city.
Service entrance is on the side.
Oh, hold on now.
Not so fast.
Oh, come on.
But we're here to see the Wiz.
Yeah, the Wiz. Let us in.
This is where the Wiz lives, isn't it?
Wait, where'd you get those slippers?
Well, after I dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East, Adipil gave me the slippers.
May I welcome you to Emerald City? From the great and powerful Oz!
With the silver slipper!
Look, you are? I've been trying to get an appointment for 2 years!
I've tried 4!
No one but no one says the Wiz!
What's in the good for me?
Only the one with the silver slippers.
You go ahead, Dorothy.
I would like to speak to the Wiz.
Speak!
I am not alone, sir. I'm here with my 3 companions.
Forget it! No riffraff!
They're not riffraff, sir. They're my friends, and they've traveled very far to see you.
I said forget it!
Well then, I'm not coming up there. Either you see my friends, or you forget it.
Send up the riffraff.
I sure wish I was back in the forest.
So, you wanted to meet the wizard? What do you sniveling deadbeats want?
My name is Dorothy, and I'm trying to get home. And these are my friends. This is Scarecrow, and he wants
a brain, your majesty. Some of your greatest whiz, Dom.
And this is Tin Man, and he wants...
I need a heart so I can love.
And what do you want? You overstuffed animal cracker!
I just want to get the heck out of here!
He wants courage, sir, so he can go back to his old job of being the king of the jungle.
Is this so, lion?
Anything she says.
So will you help us?
What's in it for me?
We'd be very grateful.
Ha 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 ha! How about your pretty little silver slipper?
No!
No! You dare say no to the great Wizard of Oz!
But I was... Somebody told me... I can't take this off until I get home, but I'll send them to you.
The great and powerful Oz has decided not to grant any of your wishes. Unless you, Dorothy, kill Eveline, the Wicked Witch of the West. The Great Oz has spoken.
But Mr. Witch, please. I'm sorry I dragged you all here. Let's have a talk out.
So will you do it, Dorothy?
I don't think I have a choice.
Well, you don't have to do it. Hey. The Emerald City's not such a bad place. I bet in no time we would fit right in.
But I could never be happy here. Besides, I'll never get home.
Then I'm coming with you.
Likewise.
Me too.
We ain't gonna give up on.
gotta do is look at me and hear what I say. We got it, I got you. We got it, we got it. Together we do, together we do, together we do.
Stick around. This here is your factory.
Not since the Wicked Witch of the East got demolished. Her sister, Wicked Old Eveline, has declared a corporate takeover. This side of Oz now belongs to United Witch Workers. Everything is hers now. Here she comes. Did you bring the day's news that she asked?
I brought it, but she ain't gonna like it.
Make way, make way! Make way for the Wicked Witch of the West. All hail Eveline!
Hail, hail, Eveline!
All hail the Wicked Witch of the West!
Hail, hail, the Wicked Witch of the West!
And all hail, White Back Catcher! Lord High Underling, what is that there?
What where?
Is that a drop of water? Lord High Underling, I demand to know where that came from!
There seems to be a small leak from that pipe up there.
Well, go fetch that real plumber and kill him! I hate water!
Yes, your evil tune.
And is that my news? Well, when I wake up in the afternoon, which it pleases me to do, don't nobody bring me no bad news. Cause I wake up already negative and I fired up my fuse. So don't nobody bring me no bad news. Well, when you're talking to me, don't be crying the blues. Don't nobody bring me no bad news. You can verbalize, vocalize, just bring me the clues. But don't nobody bring me no bad news. When no bad news,
no bad news,
no bad news,
no bad news.
Don't you ever bring me no bad news. Cause I make you an offer, try to choke and I refuse. So don't nobody bring me no bad news. Work! Get back to work! Weren't you working? Ah, can you just work? Get back to work! What are you doing? Work! Work! Ah! Don't nobody bring me no bad news. Cause I ain't going for it. Now back to work!
Break it down.
I'm afraid it's bad news. Dorothy and her friends are on the way to kill you.
So, Dorothy thinks she can march up in here and destroy me? Well, it ain't my first time running the nursery. I know how to handle a brat like that. Unleash my winged warriors!
Not your winged warriors.
Oh, yes. My winged warriors. Fly, fly. Capture the intruders and bring them to me. And don't you dare scuff up my sister's shoes.
Another bucket over there and one over there. If Eveline finds any water on the floor, back it up, Topcat. Are those buckets full?
If I get the last one, will you be happy?
I think you left a spot.
If I get it, then will you be satisfied?
Satisfied? Me? Here? Right.
Dorothy!
Ryan! That old witch has got me scrubbing and polishing. I'll never complain of a chore Aunt Em gives me ever again.
They got me on mop duty. That old witch is definitely afraid of water. She doesn't even bath. Can you imagine? She sends her clothes to dry cleaning once a week.
Excuse me, Lord High Underling. Did you hear me giving her a coffee break?
No, ma'am, not in my lifetime.
Please, Miss Witch, we haven't seen each other.
Ask me if I care. Now back to work.
No wonder they call me wicked. You know what? You're not even that wicked. You're just a plain old, everyday passable mean.
Well, if I'm mean, what does that make you? Huh? Which one of us dropped a house on the other one, sister?
And which one of us yet the silver slippers, right off the dead sisters, not even cold yet feet? And which one of us gathered a whole crew to put a hit out on the other one? You're 3 for 3, little girl. Now back to work.
When are you ever gonna let us go?
When are you gonna give up those shoes?
But I promised Ada, bro.
You promised Ada? This child still thinks I'm playing with her. Lord High Underling, send in my dinner. Oh, tell Lord High, what's on the menu for tonight?
First lime stew.
Lion?
Got the recipe from Witch's Wild Weekly. And this old tin can, he'd make a fine stew pot. And this useless bag of hay, he starts a strong fire. But first, I got me a lion to fill it.
Get away from my friend's evil old witch.
Oh, Dorothy, you're always so brave. You want to be the hero, well, you're going to be the nut too. Ah, no water. Look what you've done, you stupid girl. You ruined me.
She's dead. Oh, Lord. Looks like I did it again.
You've killed the wicked witch of the west, and now we're free, thanks to you!
I don't think anybody's here.
Who goes there?
It's Dorothy, sir. We took care of things just like you asked us. The witch is done in.
Eliminated.
One might say liquidated.
So, what do you want from me?
Just what you promised.
I promised nothing.
You most certainly did.
Can't say I recall.
Oh, I knew I smelled a rat.
Is that the Wiz?
It's the all-powerful, what's
you don't mean...
Couldn't be.
You mean the Wiz is
a fraud. You're a liar.
I'm sorry. I'm just a huckster from Omaha.
Omaha? How did you get here?
Back in Omaha, I had a job as a magician's assistant. We do magic shows and give folks rides on our hot air balloon. One day, I took off for the skies, and next thing I knew, a storm blew in so strong, I hunkered down and shielded my eyes for what felt like forever. And here I was. Folks came running to see what I'd blown in, and I didn't want to disappoint, so I did my best to give the folks a magic show. Next thing I knew, they proclaimed me the all-powerful Wizard of Oz.
Couldn't you tell somebody the truth?
Tried. They didn't want to hear it. I was so happy to have a wizard who could protect them from Eveline and Evermean. So here I am, all these years, hiding in the dark.
We've been played.
That's whack. Getting people's hopes all up.
You don't need me. None of you do. Lion! No, courage. You're part of the team that took down one of the wickedest witches there ever was. That's courage.
Hey, what do you know? Hey, I've got courage.
And... And Scarecrow! No brain! One of the signs you're talking to a dummy is when he tells you he knows it all. Quality mind to know there's always more to know.
So knowing that I know nothing shows that I know something? Well, what do you know?
Come. Tin Man, no heart? I haven't seen you leave Dorothy's side since you got here. It's a quality heart.
Just thinking about Dorothy leaving has got my heart breaking.
Well, don't go all rusted up on me. Besides, I'm not going anywhere, am I, Mr. Wiz? Home is a place and no fancy words can get me there. Is that Linda? She's beautiful.
Hello, Dorothy. Now, it is a pleasure to finally meet you up close and not see you from far away.
From far away?
Well, I've had my eye on you every step of the way.
I think I knew that. I always felt as if someone's watching over me.
Now, that's the power of love. Your Aunt Em and all the others have been watching over you.
I'm really tired. Would it be okay if I go home now?
Well, you've had the power to go home all along.
How? It's the shoes, right? They have the magic to...
No. The magic is inside you.
If you believe that in your heart you know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel and know you're right, because the time will come around when you'll say it's yours. Believe yourself right from the start. Believe in the magic right there in your heart. Believe all the things, not because I told you so, but believe in yourself. Believe in yourself.
So that's all to it. Click your heels 3 times and think of home. Oh, don't be sad. I wouldn't have missed meeting you for anything. Promise you'll remember me, keep me in your heart, and let me now and then come to mind. And maybe if I hold on to these shoes, they might bring me back to you guys sometime.
Please try.
But right now, I hear Toto and Aunt Em calling. Love overflowing. I wish I was home. I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall grass bends into leaning. Suddenly the raindrops that fall have a meaning, sprinkling in the sea. Makes it all look clear. I wish I was home.